Boise State Gymnastics looking for the bounce back against Southern Utah in the first and only Beauty and the Beast this year. And they would get off to a great start thanks to Sierra Perkins. Tied her career best, a 9.925 on the vault. And Boise State would go on to win the vault event with Perkins and have the top three scores. And move on to the uneven bars, and Boise State once again would take the top three. In fact, there was a four-way tie for second, but you're watching Diana Mejia, who came in first. A 9.875 stuck the landing, and Boise State won the first two. Off to a great start and route to one of their best scores in program history. Here's the beam, and here's more Broncos shining. This Paige Urquhart, a 9.875 for the sophomore from Minnesota. Boise State would post a 196.725 overall. It's the ninth best score in school history. They would round it out on the floor. Two-way tie at the top for the Broncos. You're watching Mackenzie Benyon. Also, Kelsey Morris had a 9.875. Those two tied for the top. For Morris, she won the all-around, her ninth career all-around win. She's approaching the top 10 all-time at Boise State. For the second straight year, Boise State sets a new highest score for a home opener. They do it at the Beauty and the Beast in front of 2,846 fans. Broncos top Southern Utah.